towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city. Please run, not falter! Show courage, show strength, show pride, but show no mercy!
Grenade! Shut up, help him!
Reload! Order teams! Fire the pouches, man! We'll fight through every strong point they can! Right flank! Get up on that balcony! Reload! Fire the pouches, man! They are weakening! Reload! Fire the pouches, man!
Yeah. more together, comrade! Head down!
Those doors open! Get them open now!
Yeah.
Feindliche Infanterie!
Nearing the roof. Look how far we've come.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push onward to victory. The bloody hearts of the Sergeant's Empire will soon beat for the last time. Up there, on the balconies.
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push onward to victory. The bloody heart of the fascist empire was so beat for the last time.
Make it, my friend.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is a solemn